God's plan for marriage, when a man and a woman said yes to the love that God created in them, and they asked that love to be blessed, is that nothing should ever get in between them. And so that's what they come to celebrate today. They want, and they have chosen these readings, saying nothing must get in between our love. The first reading says, if God is on our side, who can be against us? And once they keep God, once you keep God on your side, nothing can get in between the love that Almighty God has for you and the love that you have for each other. But with all recipes, we've got to follow. And if we follow that recipe, we'll be good. We will be really good. And your love will last forever. Always be open and talk to each other. Share with each other exactly how you feel. Men only have one word answers and one word discussions. Women talk a lot. Just remember that. Okay, it's just their nature. In the middle of Portugal, Uruguay, that is when they want to talk. You know, and all you want to do is watch the game. But if you want to love this woman for the rest of your life, beg. Turn off the television and take time out. It's hard, but that's what marriage is. But it works. It works when we can die to the things that we want for ourselves and we put each other first.